Backcourt duty will be up front. Well controlled. It's going to be falling the way of the Malaysians. That third shot, serve, the return, and then the kill. Easily. And that really cemented this 2-point lead. Again, it's on now. This is looking very good for the first game. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's gone wide. Their space. Oh, that's just reflex defending from TEO. ONG Yew is now into the action as well. And that's Alfian and Arnianto just really committed to what they have to do. Game. Played, outplayed this week. That's a great rotation from ONG Yew. Adds more like it defensively. Four. One game in the bag. Step. So far working out for them. Oh! Do you think get right now? Get 3 or 4 points up here, they might just be able to manage it like they did the first game. Oh! great defending from Ong Yew Sin. Oh, wonderful shot. Great from Ong Yew Sin. Three disguise drops, followed by the smash. He's cleaning up on that baseline. They are still trailing in this game. More than point. Hoki and Kobayashi have never had more than a 2-point lead. Their tournament. It's imperative that they win this second game. More needs to come from the Japanese pair. That's beautiful. Big lift from TEO. Willing to stand by that. Defensive pattern from the Malaysians. Lead here. Can they stretch this? Pressure, I haven't given up on any point. Great from Ong Yew Sin. Oh, rescued themselves well. Ong Yew Sin's on the floor. And they still manage. Leaves the pressure for Hoki and Kobayashi. Oh. Unbelievable defense from Ong and Teo. That's gone. How did Ong Yew Sin get that back? Oh, it's a lot. Way through to a third deciding game. That's out.
Oh.
the Malaysian pair. Hold it together. Oh. They've done it!